Guys, I'm checking out Steely Dan's Pretzel Logic, requested by Music Man or Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard of this one before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Pretzel Logic. I feel like I've heard the title of this song, or maybe it's just the album I'm thinking of. So far, I think it's pretty solid so far. I'm trying to follow the context of the story, and I'm having a little bit of trouble with that. But other than that, I mean, definitely pretty nice so far.
The man gave me the news. He said, "You must be joking, son. Where did you get those shoes? Where did you get those shoes?" Well, I've seen them on the TV, the movie show. They say the times are changing, but I just don't know. These things are gone forever. Yeah.
Interesting. Yeah. I mean, I definitely enjoyed the song. I thought it was a solid, song from them. Not my favorite from them, but I definitely enjoyed it. I think they got better songs, but I couldn't under I like I was trying my best, my hardest to follow the overall just story of the song, and I have no idea what it was relating to. Maybe it was intentional. Maybe they pulled the Beatles, "I Am the Walrus," and it was intentional for it to be like a, just whatever crazy story or something. I don't know. That's what I'm kind of thinking, because it is titled Pretzel Logic, and yeah, that alone just kind of is like, I don't know what, like, what is a pretzel logic, or what is the logic of a pretzel? But I don't know, very interesting song. I'm definitely wanna or definitely am going to run this one back with lyrics and see if I can get a better, understanding of it. But the overall song was pretty nice, like the production and everything. It was solid. And yeah, I maybe see myself re-listening to it if I don't know, we'll just see. But yeah, that was Steely Dan's Pretzel Logic. Very interesting song. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.